నడుస్తుందా పయ్యమ్మ
అది మాదిరిగా స్టార్ట్ అయిపోయింది అక్కడ కూసో చేస్తా కదా నేను సో లాస్ట్ క్లాస్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ ద హార్ట్ జెండర్ స్ట్రక్చర్ అండ్ ఫంక్షనింగ్ సో జనరల్ యు నో ఉమెన్ హార్ట్ ఇస్ ద ఫోర్ ఛాంబర్ హార్ట్ సో టు ఆర్గన్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ టు వెంట్రికల్స్ ఆర్ ప్రెజెంట్ So how the cardiac output coming, or the systole, what is the meaning of diastole? Systole in contraction is called as systole, relaxation is called as diastole. So one systole means one diastole is equal to one cardiac cycle. So cardiac output means, so when the one systole and one diastole takes place at the time, how much blood will come through the heart is called as cardiac output. So we are discuss
all detailly heart structure and function.
So now today discussing about the
ventricular means ventricular topic cardia
whatever it may be, tachycardia means swift heart beating. So more than the normal condition, if heart can able to beat, that abnormal disease or disturbance, tachycardia. Swift, speed. Here, broad again, slow. Less than the 69, more than the less than the 72, more than the 72. These two conditions we are abnormal. We are discussing abnormal. Abnormal ventricular means ventricular contents are abnormal. So here, so now our diagram is also displayed on the board. First diagram, you know already, normal heart beating. Normal heart beating is the 72 times it's not able to beat. That is come under like this question. Tropical representation we are drawn here. The tropical representation is the normal heart beating. So like that, the drop will be coming. So here, second, Brody body. What is Brody? Less than the normal.
What is the two SA and AV nodes together we are called as?
What is SA node and AV node? Both are the pacemaker. Two important pacemakers are the SA node and AV node. So these two SA node and AV node are also made by the muscles, a special kind of muscles. These pacemakers will wait the heart can able to beat contracts in starting place. We are described as what is the SA and AV node pacemaker. Pacemakers mean where the first heart can able to beat in the starting point of the heart beating is described as. So what is the pacemaker? Two pacemakers are the SA node and AV node. This is SA node, AV node. If the SA node and AV node is properly not functional, then after the abnormal heart beating is expected. The first thing. Second one is the sympathetic and parasympathetic nerve is not properly functional. Sympathetic adrenaline, non-adrenaline. Sympathetic, non-parasympathetic. Not properly coordination is takes place. At the time also abnormal heart can able to beat. The basically first time SA and AV node, second nervous system also can able to influence and thyroid glands, thyroid also can able to influence on the heart beating. So basical metabolic activities are takes place through the thyroid. The more than basical metabolic activity state, automatically heart can able to beat more. Not only this thing, not only this thing, other important pH. More pH is there, heart can able to beat very quickly. Less pH is there, heart can able to beat less than the normal condition. So carbon dioxide, less carbon dioxide available. At the time, whatever heart can able to beat very more. So like that pressure, carbon dioxide also very very dangerous gases. It is also influenced very more influenced on the heart beating. So at the temperature, so less than the normal temperature is there, less beating, more than the normal temperature, more beating. So like that, SA node, AV node, as well as sympathetic, parasympathetic, carbon dioxide, pH, temperature, like that. Numerous activities are can able to play on heart beating. So like that, abnormal heart beating is called as arrhythmia. Arrhythmia is nothing but abnormal heart beating. Abnormal heart beating is called as arrhythmia. This abnormal heart beating is further classified into main categories. That is the bradycardia, tachycardia. Bradycardia means less than the 60 times. It means less than the normal condition. Slow heart.
number one.
So the designer Nathan Howard beating, Roddy Cardia, Tommy Cardia. So Nathan Howard beating, so he sees the electrocardiogram. It is a great digital. Nathan Howard beating diagram. This is the Roddy Cardia, this is the Tommy Cardia. So like that, representation is next. So these are the important factors can able to play on the heart beating. As I already mentioned, it is the fate. Automatically, after the heart beating is next. Parasympathetic nerves also can able to apply on the heart. There also, abnormal is also next. So, thyroid also can able to play major role on the heart beating. Carbon dioxide also can able to major role play on the heart beating. So, as the pH as well as temperature, these are some important characters can able to influence on the heart beating. So, whatever it may be, abnormal heart beating is called as anything else. That is two important categories. That is the bradycardia, tachycardia. Thank you.